even in this darkest of nights, I see the moonlight. You were at my side all along. Good hunter, have you seen the thread of light? Just a hair, a fleeting thing. Yet I clung to it, steeped as I was in the stench of blood and beasts. No human has an appetite for souls such as you. You fool, don't you understand? No one wishes to go on.
Hi, 大家好，欢迎翻到嚟收睇《Demon Souls Remake》《圣剑传说》。今集咧就系《恶魔领主篇》嘅开始啦。咁我哋咧将四个嘅地方辛辛苦苦咧变晒做纯白。咁我哋就会玩佢哋嗰个地方嘅黑白世界倾向，佢哋一啲 bonus 嘅嘢。然后我哋就会打埋嗰只恶魔领主。咁我哋首先咧由矿夫君主去玩起先。我哋即将就系飞去呢个第二个嘅萤火区嘅。萤火区的拱心石，好咁啊！不过开始之前咧，有啲装备系需要，即系一啲法术需要去做一做个更换先啊。例如咧，我哋我想学一学避难呢一招嘅。咁啊，因为咧计数咯，我哋去帕奇嗰度望一望先。咁因为咧，我哋如果要成日用返回骨片，即系用呢、這个。拱心石碎片翻去嘅话咧，一次其实系使5000蚊嘅。我哋望一望，阿柏奇卖咧呢个拱心石碎片咧系5000蚊一粒嘅。咁而我哋咧作为一个用奇迹嘅人咧，其实系可以悭咗呢5000蚊换一招永久嘅一招返回骨片技。嗰招就系避难。咁所以咧，我哋而家咧就尽量拍多少少灵魂咧，令到自己啱啱好够20000蚊先。咁我哋就一路永日噶啦。拍多三个，好，应该啱啱好啦，20000灵魂。咁我哋就买咗呢一招避难佢。咁然之后我哋将呢个奇迹咧就治疗又唔需要啦，因为治疗最主要系玩嗰一关嘅啫，即系腐朽谷嗰关嘅啫。咁因为嚟紧咧玩黑白世界好麻烦嘅，成日要传送嚟传送去，如果唔系你行就好耐行嘅，所以咧就换定招避难。咁啊二度机会咧就都 hold 住先。其实我想玩再生加回复的，因为接下来我会换一换魔法，不如我招二度机会取消它先。再生加回复啦。好。那我们呢就转埋魔法技。那今集我们将会拿到一个竹梅呢，就是可以奇迹加这个法术都用到在这个黑世界倾向那里。那呢我们就将这个魔法那里呢就记忆就。又多了一格嘛，咁我哋就火焰飞活唔要啦。咁我之前咧打完高塔骑士就换咗呢一招完全防护嘅。咁喺接下来打嗰只黑灵添，黑暗幽魂定咩啊？打嗰只红灵啊，就非常之有用。咁啊，另外就可以玩埋宣文好啦。其实阵间只嘢都几麻烦，学定先都好。学埋招，蠢动恶魔灵魂原来我冇，咁啊睇下先。宣魂咧就系腐蚀对方嘅武器同埋海甲嘅，咁啊对我哋要玩毒先有用。咁不过都有佢啦，我唔特别玩毒啦。咁啊，另外确认一下啲装备，其实我啲药草咧都好似真系几少下，唔紧要，暂时都应该够打，因为黑化世界嗰啲红灵都唔系嘢少啊，所以要做好万全嘅准备。咁啊！但系開始呢個黑白世界傾向嘅時候咧，咁啱嗰只龍神咧就有個白世界傾向嘅一個任務啊，所以我哋直接就會開波打龍神先嘅。我哋即刻出發啦！好，嚟到呢個地下神殿啊，石牙坑道嗰度。咁我哋而家直接去開拖打龍神嘅啦，咁龍神就是一隻非常之易打嘅劇情 boss， 大家跟住我做就 OK 嘅啦。呢一度咧，亦都係如果你 呢個 Royal Tendency 咧，就係呢個純白嘅話咧，我哋將會喺龍神嗰度攞到一把龍神丸嘅。咁呢把嘢外掛武器嚟，完全係屈機到爆炸。好，咁我哋咧呢度可以就玩一玩呢個完全加加防啦，只嘢就其實就冇乜所謂，你用唔用都得。咁我哋嘅左手邊咧，欸，有隻嘢喎，掉低佢先啦，掉低佢先啦。鋭石塊，咁我哋左手邊咧，又見到當我哋係純白嘅時候咧，呢一度咧，如果唔係純白咧，佢本身有個嘢阻住咧，你拎唔到依把武器。咁但係純白嘅話咧，依度就可以拎到依把武器。依把武器就係持有重量超過上限啊！等陣先啊，等我擺間啲嘢先啊。依把嘢真係犀利啊！依把真係傳說中嘅龍神丸。咁就好多人玩初體驗咧，都會推薦用呢把嘢，因為呢把嘢真係即係外掛武器嚟啊！俾大家睇睇，呢把就係碎龍骨啊！碎龍骨一個超重嘅力量標啦，佢嘅屬性獎勵初期有 boy， 但係好似後期去到 S 噶啦，咁啊能力條件就係30力量，除此之外乜都唔使。物理攻擊咧係全 game 最高嘅一把武器，咁但係因為我哋唔係玩力量戰士標就冇乜用。咁 move set 咧就係一個特大劍嘅 move set 嚟嘅。咁啊，不論係 PVP 啊、PVE 啊，佢都係 S 級嘅武器。有咗呢把武器咧，你弱智都識玩呢只 game 嘅基本上。咁但係就我就唔會用噶啦，呢啲咁破門左刀嘅嘢。咁呢度咧，龍神個打法就好簡單嘅，你見到佢有時會揮拳。咁啊，留意翻佢隻眼嘅啫。咁啊，如果著黃燈咧，就可以行噶啦。黃燈就行啦。哦，咁呢度其實就算俾佢打中咧，都冇乜問題，因為我哋有完全防禦。咁你咧行到嚟呢度咧就安全噶啦。咁然後就可以開再生技，因為我都未玩過再生，我想睇下佢啲隨回復有幾勁。哦，都補得算快嘅喎。咁啊，攞埋呢度嘅新月草，咁我哋咧正式打跛佢只手噶啦。OK， 非常之簡單嘅劇情多啲。好，撳低啦，再見。啊，嬲到瀨屎啊！跟住一錘窩落去。好。咁然後我哋就繼續行啦。咁咧，我喺以前舊版咧就教咗大家。用一個筆的方法咧，由依度咧可以直接穿越落去嘅。咁但係remake 版咧就修正咗呢個筆啊，就冇得喺依度跨落去。所以咧，我哋就要行正路落去啦。OK， 咁啊，其實一樣嘅，即係都係行由依度咁樣落去。有個安全啲嘅打法咧，就係利用魔法咧嚟到開道路俾自己嘅。嗱，你而家見佢紅眼啊嘛，前面好多障礙物嘅。啊，不過依個障礙物可以直接打啦。這個障礙物都可以直接打啦，嚟見紅眼啦。咁但係前面有個障礙物點算呢？就係利用呢個望遠鏡望過去。好，換一換你嘅法杖啊，用望遠鏡望多次。呢個時候咧，我哋就撳 L 一射個魔法佢，佢射個魔法佢，慢慢射咧，你就會射冧呢嚿情況。咁你其實但係太慢啦，我再補極補一刀算。呢度又系攞嘢遮遮啦，跟住又系攞嘢遮遮啦呢度，嗱咁啊，总之你匿埋喺后面咧，佢就唔会见到你啊，你有佢黄眼嘅啫，呢度就劈一刀，佢又嬲啦，咁你又搵嘢匿一匿嘅啫，基本上咧，你成功行到去呢个楼梯咧，你就赢噶啦，系一只非常之易打嘅 boss 啊，哦呢度阻住你唔紧要嘅，佢好似喷火系咪啊？你嬲咩？嬲乜啫？咁你其实咧呢度已经系打完只龙神噶啦，都冇咩好再惊啦。佢唔会打到过嚟，我哋又嚟一下，一击即发，一击即发，一足即发，射埋去，再见。恶魔领主篇第一只 boss 啊，打响头炮就系龙神啊，一只非常之简单，好有威势。啊！當初喺我哋嘅序章咧，一擊 KO 我哋嘅 boss， 而家只係淪落到俾我哋攞兩支魚叉就收皮嘅一隻，連小怪都不如嘅王啊！好，我哋拎埋呢只戒指先，達人戒指呢啲戒指對於我嚟講冇乜用噶啦， 因為他不知道什麼最佳化他的打擊呢， 我一直以來都看不明白他說什麼，所以一直都沒有用什麼增加最佳打擊時的攻擊力、啊、但是會降低其他攻擊的攻擊力，我在想是不是那些致命一擊、啊、背刺、啊、那些，但是我一直都不會用，所以有他。好啦，這裡呢過到來呢，其實他已經並不久矣了，你用魔法其實就可以用魔法在這裡打的，你亦都可以同時間落去近戰，落去近戰都好簡單啦，一個重擊兜落去咧，就割咗佢個下巴。只咁有威勢嘅 boss 咧，啊，亦都作為一個 trainer 嘅 boss 咧，原來就係用啲咁旁門左道嘅方法搞掂。咁呢個時候我哋就會拎到純水龍石、巨龍惡魔靈魂、舌之媒介，以取得巨大惡魔嘅靈魂。無色嘅龍霧將不再阻擋你前進。咁呢一句就係講緊咧，嗰、那個野心之王共心石嗰度，因為本身有個霧門阻住我哋過。當我哋打完龍神之後，就可以玩埋嗰個1-3噶啦。咁但係我哋今集就當然唔會打啦，我哋會玩埋個黑白世界嘅。咁白化世界除咗攞到嗰把碎龍牙之外咧，我哋可以拎住嗰把碎龍牙咧，去下一個地區咧，就揾一個 NPC， 佢會送一個純水盾石俾我哋嘅。咁我哋呢度就翻舌之神殿先。好，這個位置我有啲戇居啊，我唔應該將個把碎龍牙收埋，因為我要拎住把碎龍牙過去嗰個位咧，佢先要送嗰把純水盾石俾我嘅。咁啊，不過依度都再整理一下 item 咯。我發現我嗰個物品欄位咧，完全係哦，因為嗰度暗月草原來好重啊，咁啊擺低幾兩先。然後有啲蓮花依啲，其實我唔知點解個人無啦啦負重負得咁勁。Anyway 啦。好啦，咁我哋而家咧就翻去2-2嗰度，即系高脚海格蜘蛛嗰度啊。咁咧，然之后我哋向右行就会见到嗰一只 NPC 噶啦。嗱，咁谨记啦，我哋系要纯白倾向咧，我哋就会先至见到嗰一只 NPC 嘅。如果你系冇任何世界倾向嘅话咧，你系见唔到嗰只 NPC 嘅。OK， 哇！呢度嗰只嘢都打得几痛喎，我哋有再生神技，唔怕。好，再生。其实我觉得呢一招咧，如果我用再生嘅话，我倒不如用治疗喎。讲真，佢其实徐徐回复都有好处嘅。嗱，你打怪嗰阵时候，有阵时候你唔得闲用治疗咧，佢徐徐回复，你开定先入战可能会 OK。咁我哋沿住呢条路咧，一路落去咧，就会有呢个咁嘅石博位嘅。呢个石博位咧，就会见到有只 NPC 喺度噶啦，但系只限呢个纯白世界倾向下，记得。如果纯黑世界你都会见到佢嘅，咁我哋阵间会玩埋纯黑啦，所以就都会见到嘅。咪呢度拎埋啲嘢咧，你可以同佢嗲两句啦。
Oh, hey guys, you nearly frightened me to death.Creeping up on me like that. My name is Skirver. I see
treasures
of the unknown. I'm impressed you've come this far. Were you guided by sixth sense, or just plain lucky? Either way, shall we put your luck or skill to the? Have you heard of the temple below? It is a work of art molded by the ancient borrowers to appease the bones of as a precaution.
以防万一，仙人就摆咗一把能够击碎龙骨嘅神剑。In the truth told, it's the laughing stock of many a swordsmith. They say it's as blunt as a bludgeon, a dull blade meant to slay a dragon. Curious, is it not? I would search for it myself, but I'm afraid I'd fare poorly against. If you happen to come upon the sword, please.Let me have a look at this place. Is incredible, eh? The bones of dragons exuding awe. 好啦，佢就话啦，要见一睹一下碎龙骨嘅真身啊！咁其实我哋事先已经攞到啦，所以咧，我哋揸住呢把碎龙骨，再同佢倾偈咧，去俾佢 J 下呢把剑啊！好，再嚟啦。
Oh, wonderful! The arts of swordsmanship applied in a perfectly useless manner. Hmm. Ah. Look at that. Oh, don't mind me. Thank you. It was a pleasure. Please take this as a small show of thanks. Take care of this one, will you? She's a stunner.
好，咁佢就会送咗一个纯水盾石俾你，嚟到令到你可以将呢把嘢咧，强化到最大嘅。咁但系因为我唔系玩力量战士，所以呢一把剑咧我就唔用噶啦。咁呢把剑咧同呢个切肉刀堪称系两大力量之宝嚟嘅，因为呢两把嘢真系劲得有啲夸张。咁但系我唔用啦，所以纯粹系 show 俾大家睇嘅啫，收翻埋啦。好啦，咁其實咧嗰個白世界傾向咧就玩曬噶啦，咁我咧就會用避難咧翻去嘅，咁啊會翻去二一嗰度咧，就不斷死，令到嗰個世界染黑嘅。咁我哋而家翻去啦。好啦，翻翻嚟二 hyphen 一段造之地啦。咁我哋咧而家係純白世界嗰邊就玩曬噶啦，就拎嗰把劍啦，同埋純粹盾石啦。咁然後咧我哋。回到嚟呢個位置，只要不斷死咧，我哋就會去到純黑世界噶啦。咁我哋以肉身姿態由純白染到去黑咧，就需要係肉身姿態死七次嘅。咁所以我哋呢度第一次嘅死亡。好啦，然後記住每次嘅死亡咧，你都要攞翻你個肉身先死，如果唔係你靈魂狀態死咧係唔計數嘅嚇。咁我哋第二次嘅死亡，第三次嘅死亡。第四次的死亡，第五次啊，第六次啊，好啦，嚟到第七次的死亡啦，呢次亦都系最后一次死啦，攞完肉体直接跳落街 ，OK， you die。咁啊，我哋七次之后咧，你会发现啊，好奇怪啊，点解仲系嗰个 Well Tendency 见到仲系纯白嘅？咁因为咧，你唔翻去咧，佢系唔会同你进行一个死亡结算嘅。咁所以咧，我哋系要re 一 reload 嘅地方，例如我哋重新传送一次啦，我哋翻多次一次锻造之地咧，佢会就会同你结算一次，佢就会而家依一刻就会染黑咗噶啦。你睇到啦，而家锻造之地嗰只眼咧就黑晒啦。咁啊，再望埋呢度，你见到啦，矿夫君主嘅拱心石已经黑晒。咁我哋已经进入咗呢个黑化世界噶啦。咁黑化世界依个地方有咩玩呢？最紧要两样嘢。第一个地方就系可以攞到一个模式恶魔嘅灵魂啦，打嗰只原生恶魔。第二个地方咧就去翻头先嗰个洞穴嗰个平台位咧，嗰只送纯粹盾石俾我哋嗰条友咧，就会变咗红灵同我哋打交嘅。咁首先咧，我哋呢度其实已经一望过去就已经望到嗰只原生恶魔噶啦，就系呢一只。OK， 咁我哋而家过去嚼低佢先。同埋呢度我又恢复翻肉身先啦，我唔惯用灵魂模式去拍呢个攻略，因为你唔觉得用灵魂模式咧，佢有阵膜包住咧，好似唔系用紧实体去打咧，好冇 feel 噶，我觉得。好，咁我哋呢度搭 lift 落去啦。OK， 咁啊，我哋而家就系啦，呢一只就系我哋第三个攞到嘅模式恶魔灵魂。咁换句话说咧。我哋只要拎住呢个恶魔灵魂走去揾呢个铁像咧，就可以将我把月光大剑咧变做加三噶啦。好，咁我会加三咗先去打，会打阵间嗰只红灵啊。因为阵间只红灵咧，其实黑化世界所有红灵咧都会劲过晒正转嘅红灵，因为我唔知点解佢做到啲红灵好高血量啊。哇，咁你见到咧，哇，佢 remake 版嗰个原生恶魔系好核突嘅。哇！嚼我啊！哇！吓死我，从来未试过俾佢嚼，好核突呢只嘢。好，咁佢就会俾咗模式恶魔灵魂。咁咁啱呢度系锻造之地啦，我哋拎住呢个恶魔灵魂咧，走去揾铁匠咧，就可以将把嘢升到加三啦。嗱，最重点一样嘢咧，就系当你杀完呢只原生恶魔灵魂咧，千祈唔好用返回骨片翻去，又或者唔好，总之你唔好翻去住。因为你如果一翻去咧，咁你个黑化世界就大镬啦！你要重新死过嘅。因为Well Tendency 一样嘢咧，如果你喺嗰个地方黑化咗之后，你杀咗只原生恶魔，你翻去四肢神殿结算咧，佢会染翻做中立嘅。因为原生恶魔咧系加3.0嘅白化值嘅，咁所以就会冇咗嗰个黑化世界俾你玩嘅。所以呢个时候千祈唔好翻去。因为你啲黑化世界未玩晒，咁我呢度， 仆街啦！我突然间谂到，我打完龙神，我打完龙神啲灵魂我冇用到喎。哎呀，哎，点解我会唔升呢嘅？哎，唔紧要啦，唔紧要啦。好啦，咁我哋强化武器就加三啦。我突然间谂紧，咦，我啲灵魂去咗边？原来我系咁死嘅时候，我一路唔记得执翻我啲灵魂。好，咁呢度咧，其实咧，就我哋去打埋嗰只红灵噶啦。咁呢度我就唔会用任何嘅避难啊嗰啲翻去，因为你一用嘅话咧，好大机会将你个世界就染翻做中立嘅，咁你就打唔到嗰只红灵。所以呢度我要徒步行翻过去嗰、那个矿坑平台，咁就即系一路沿住条路行去高巨海甲蜘蛛嗰个拱心石嗰度，咁就 OK 啊。咁呢度我快放啦。好啦，几经辛苦，终于嚟到呢个高脚海甲蜘蛛个拱心石啦。咁阵间打嗰只黑化红灵咧，好难打啊！佢基本上咧，成只 game 嗰个黑化红灵都系 set 到超难打。阵间嗰只几点难打嘅地方啦，佢第一咧个血量超高啊，第二就系佢一见到我哋就会放再生技嘅。换句话说，佢全程咧都系会保住血同我哋打。第三就是他魔法攻击力超高，高到点呢？高到他一下发火就可以 KO 你了，所以各方面都是一只癫狗级的红灵来的。不过这个位置呢，其实你可以用外乡人打法的。那你见不见到呢？后面呢是有这个，哦，再补多一下，后面有这个窿窿的嘛，你其实可以打他落街的，那你就整件事会舒服很多。OK， 咁我呢度会放绝对防护，不过我就换一换戒指先。嗱，咁我就试下用呢个双抗性同佢打，就系魔法盾性，再加埋内焰戒指，希望佢唔会一下火 KO 我嘅。但系我觉得佢好大机会都系一下火 KO 我噶啦，因为佢真系好癫噶，佢啲攻击力。嗱，你见我右边我哋就已经放再生啦，但我唔知道我有冇 cut 到佢招。好 ，OK， parry 佢先。哦，都求到540。哦，佢唔好一下 KO 我就应该 OK 嘅。parry 到 ，OK 再嚟，都 OK 啊！喂，点解头先可以500几，而家300几嘅？哦，哇，电量好低啊！等阵先啦。哦 ，OK， 就应该搞掂啦。540喎，依下又，喂，站站打啊，要插电啊！哦，应该佢死啦！哇，上大回火，仲上嚟！哇，依个就系我哋想要嘅 target item 野兽护身符啦。咁我哋就可以将神灵同埋白银钟回拆晒佢啦。因为野兽护身符劲在咩呢？就系、是奇迹魔法皆能使用。咁但系好可惜嘅就系咧，佢魔法攻击力咧，睇先，佢魔法辅助咧系会比神灵护身符低嘅。但系就会高过白银钟梅，换句话说，我哋放奇迹会打咗，但系放魔法咧就会劲咗嘅。咁我哋依个嘢咧就可以，即系我依个可以攞嚟放绝对防护就得，攞嚟放灵魂光芒又得，魔法奇迹两用嘅，你就唔需要成日换 item 咁麻烦。咁依一只真系好彩，我真系叫做 parry 到佢几下啦，同埋 cut 咗佢招再生技。你自己亲身体会过就知道咧，黑化世界红灵系有几咁。几咁黐线噶啦，咁我都总算不负所托，搞得掂。咁我哋翻去蚀之神殿啦。嗱，翻嚟蚀之神殿咧，我哋即刻 check 嗰个黑白世界倾向咧。咁由于我哋杀咗红灵，杀咗原生恶魔，所以你见我哋嗰个纯黑世界咧，瞬间又会变翻做浅白嘅。系啦，咁但系都上唔到纯白啦，咁可能你就再打多一两只红灵咧，你就会上翻做纯白噶啦。咁啊就系、是、咁样，呢、這个黑白世界嘅石牙坑度咧就系、是、咁多嘢玩噶啦。咁我哋今集就嚟到呢度，下一集咧就会攻略呢个拉多维亚塔，咁就又系玩黑白世界加嗰个恶魔领主啦。好啦，再见咁多位，拜拜。